really, until every one of us is free, we're not free. And so Juneteenth, to me, is just a symbol of all of that, new starts, freedom, and that we still find a way to smile through it all. And we push and we still reach. And so it's everyone's story. It is. It's American history. It's our history. And it should be celebrated, and it should be acknowledged, and we should do it all together.
Highlighting Juneteenth, presented by Procter & Gamble. Let's widen the screen so we can widen our view.